Hello, my dear children. First, I wish you wonderful, fun-filled and happy holidays. Stay safe, stay healthy and happy. Tell me one thing, have you ever met or seen a superhero? I know a superhero and you know, what do we call him? We call him Papa. He takes care of everything in our life. Father plays so many roles in our life. Sometimes he's a caretaker. Sometimes he's a friend. Sometimes he plays with us. And yes, sometimes he's strict also. But he loves us. He listens to us. And he's our real hero. You know, 20 June is Father's Day. In this video, we'll learn to make Oreo laddus. Now, make it for your papa. Serve it on the Father's Day and you can see the smile, the happiness on his face.
To make Oreo laddus, you need 3 to 4 packets of Oreo biscuits, a chocolate, some gems and a few nuts. You need some fresh malai. If you don't have, you can use milk. And you can also use Hershey's syrup. Now as you can see, I have opened all the packets of Oreo biscuit and now we'll put them in the jar of a mixie to crush them. To use the mixie, you will please take help of your mama. Don't do it on your own. As you can see, the biscuits are now changed into powder and we'll put all this powder in a big bowl. As you can see, I have shifted the powder in a big bowl. Now I'm adding Hershey's chocolate syrup to it. You will add a big spoon of Hershey's chocolate syrup and mix it well. If you don't have Hershey's syrup, you can use milk instead of it. Once it is mixed well, we will add some malai to this mix. Don't add too much of malai at a time because we need a tight dough. Just add one spoon. Knead it well with the help of your hands. Make sure your hands are properly washed before you enter the kitchen. Add some more malai if you require to knead the dough. Now as you can see, the dough is ready and it is a tight dough, so we can make laddus out of it. We'll take small amount in your palms and roll it out to make laddu. As you can see, I have rolled out a small amount of dough to make the first laddu. In the similar manner, we'll take small amount and make medium size laddus out of this dough. Our laddus are ready and it's time to garnish them. The first thing that I will use is our Dairy Milk chocolate. Now we'll use a grater to put the chocolate over the laddus. Grater is quite sharp, so you can take help of your mama to put the chocolate. Once the chocolate is done, now what we will do? We will garnish it with gems. Add multicolor gems on the laddu. If you don't have gems, you may even use nuts. You can use cashews or almonds. It is up to you, your choice. Whatever material is available at home, you can garnish your laddus with the help of that. So, our laddus are ready. Go surprise your father. Happy Father's Day!